What's up, guys? Welcome back to Legend of Dragoon 2. This is episode 14. Did I say Legend of Dragoon 2? I wish. No, this is Legend of Dragoon. So, last time we just got to Lohan and Shauna got sick. So now we have to go get some medicine for her. I believe it's the Dragoni plant. Hey, you! Hey, classy brother. I have something you'll like. I am a pretty classy brother. That reminds me, we need something to carry the spring water. Let's have a look. That's my man. You have a sharp eye. I guarantee they are good buys. I want a bottle to put water in. Do you have one? Sure, sure. This one's durable and the best quality you can get. How much? Grin. Surprise! It's a super bargain. How about 1 million bajillion gold? I don't know what that number is. Let's look somewhere else. Hey, wait a minute. I was just kidding. Don't take me so seriously. How much is the real price then? Yeah, it's about 3,000 gold. Why don't you buy it? Too expensive. Too expensive? Oh wait, no, that was Dart. Well, I'll give you a discount. How about 2,200? 2,200 gold. I still think it's too much. I'll go down to 1,000 gold. Can't you do better than that? 500 gold. Hell no. Drop it once more. Darn, I'm giving it away. How about 100 gold? Dot, dot, dot. He. I can't win. Take it. It's free. Well, if you insist, I'll take it. Thanks. Oh, Dark's a master bargainer. So we gotta head back to that spring where we fought that green dragon. There's that healing spring. We gotta go get fill up some water there. Alright, so we'll just jump straight down. I think it was down here, straight down. Alright, we got Mandrake and two bats. Yes, attack Lavitz. It's perfect. Finish this guy off first, the tricky bat. Or not. Again, decent at the volcano, but the rod typhoon is very hard. Very, very hard. Seem to have issues with that, apparently. Damage out of all the additions. So yeah, I think it's here. Let's hope for the best with this water. According to Dubas, you have to get rid of that plant in order to get to the shrine with Dragoon plants. So we acquired some life water. Come on, let's go. We'll heal ourselves up. So that plant was like... We gotta go back the way we came. I don't think you can go that way. It just leads you to Lohan, the other side of the forest. Let's try this way. Pretty sure neither of those two, neither of the exits on the right side are actually exits. It's actually circle you gotta hit, not square. If you wanna counter that, counter their counter, but I screwed up the third part of it. Oh my god. Maybe it is that way. Maybe there's only just one way, since we like fell inside or something. I don't know. Oh wait, we gotta go back up and then around the exit. Yes. So when we come out of that hole, we're gonna go the other way. When we come up that hole where the spider web is, I think we just need to go the other way. Rabbits. He's supposed to have armor and what? And whatnot. Yes. Go. Whip smack. Explosion. We got some new magic in dragon form. Leveled our dragoon form actually. Go, 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 no battle. And then we go back up this way. In a battle. Oh, tear off and being to the next zone. fucks that guy in the middle before he gets his physical barrier up.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
Whip smack.
Alright, man, you got it this time. Oh my god. Way too early every time.
Whip smack.
She's hitting for 53.
Yes.
He's hitting for 8.
Go. Volcano.
I guess your whip smack is probably pretty leveled up though compared to his Rod Typhoon. Get back here, you coward. Just like literally every time.
Whip smack.
Not good at the Rod Typhoon, that's for sure. Looks like it's just gonna go down though. There you go. That's what we want. Lizard Man and Mandrake. Focus the lizard first before he gets that barrier up, as always.
Go. Volcano.
Damn, 50 damage.
Whip smack.
Alright, Lavitz. No more failing your Rod Typhoon. Can't. I should just like switch that.
Yes.
Never gonna level that up.
Volcano.
So we're gonna go salt some more. Chainmail, I wonder what that does. It's obviously armor, but I wonder if it's good. So that is current stats, 223. With that it goes to 24. Let's put it on him, why not? That. Yeah, they attack first. They get the speed initiative. Oh. Oh, I almost had it there. That third one is just so like... She just misses it and hits higher than him. That third one comes like, I don't know, just tricky. almost as tricky as the first one. Okay, so it's not that way apparently. It's gotta be somewhere to cross. We're gonna cross. We're gonna cross over. Guys, heal my boys up a little bit. Yeah, I should, probably should have just done this onto the lizard man, but like before attacking him with dart. Yeah, that healed us a little bit, not bad. Let's finish this guy off. The last one slows down so much. Nicely done, Rose. Now we go south. Plant is wilting. We can go now. Go, go, go. Alright, where do we go? Surely. I think we're at the right spot. Let's go see what we got over here. We lost. Okay. You know what? I disagree. This water. Can't go in the water for some reason. Oh, we got some new enemies. A dude holding a bazooka or something. That's a pillar. Damn, dude. That hurts, bro. Why you gotta do that to me?
Yes.
A dart.
Whip smack.
This one, Rose. That's how you do it. Alright, I forgot Lavitz has Dragoon form. Completely forgot about that. Let's check it out. Check out his abilities. Yeah. Wing Blaster. So hit them both. Let's use Wing Blaster on both of them.
Wing Blaster!
Damn. 20 damage. 60 is nice. I guess that guy must be, of the Earth Elemental. Damn it, what are you doing? Why are you attacking so much? That was a mistake.
Yes. Tell. Go.
Alright guys, we're actually gonna end the episode here. Sorry about that little screw up. Not knowing the path, I guess. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.